Welcome back to another Minecraft daily video, and we are almost finished with this new bathroom that is now going to be made. There we go. Wait, I gotta put up the signs. Jairus's office, Minecraft High School. In case Jairus feels lonely, he's gonna have a little friend. Now, what kind of friend can he have? He could have a pig. Of course, a pig. That's a great idea. Although, he'll think it's kind of weird. Where is Jairus? The experiment worked. Jairus, where are you? What's this? Why does he always leave me notes? It's never a good time to leave someone notes. Sorry I'm late, but I've been so busy at the coffee shop. I might need a hand. Thanks, Dr. T. P.S. I open a coffee shop. Okay. So he just opens a coffee shop without me. Okay, that is just straight up rude. Oh, dang it. I wonder where is this coffee shop anyway? Jairus's assistant. So, did you guys hear about the... Oh dear. What? Okay, the... I cannot allow this. I simply cannot allow that. So the treasure room is gonna have to make a right. Yes, I know Jairus is. I mean, the treasure room does not make a right. It just goes straight, all the way straight, but that's a dead end. So I cannot allow that. Now, I'm gonna have to replace this wall. I I didn't know this would be the day that I would lose room for the treasure room. But I could use iron bars so we could take a look at the view. Oh, I know, that can be a prison cell. Pickaxes or just normal pickaxe. But seriously, don't try to escape. There we go. Great, now I'm gonna have to go all the way back. There we go. Now, they're gonna be just stuck there forever, so they are not gonna escape. And if they try to escape, I will find them. Say goodbye to your little, well, you're not Dr. Tris. Oh no, the little ones also get out. I can't let them run free. There's only one thing left for me to do. I'm so sorry. Hey, get away from my dog. Wolf, attack. Attack them. Good job. So sorry, boy. What are you doing, that dog?
Okay, dog. That was a little weird. But it doesn't matter. I cannot let those little ones escape. Even baby Trey.
Or any of your cousins. Hey, you better tell me where Cheerios is. You better, mister. You better be telling the truth. Or you get the pain.